Okay, since the last video, I've refined these areas just a little bit. I went ahead and outlined the bottom of the eyes and narrowed down his eyebrows, trying to give him a little more sinister look. And I see a little spot right here that could be improved upon. Sharpen my knife. It's even better. So, before we do the eyes, we have to outline some more areas on the face, especially the sideburns here where I've real lightly penciled them in. I did that on each side. This is all going to be underneath the hat, so I'm not worried about that. And I penciled in his mouth. Now, on the mouths, a lot of people go from the frown line, this line right here. They take the mouth line all the way over to that frown line. Don't do that. If you look at yourself in the mirror and you kind of smile or whatever, you'll notice that your mouth ends before it gets to that line. So that makes it look a lot better. So let's just try that. I want him smoking a cigarette. That's why I put that line in there. He's going to have that cigarette here on this side of his mouth. So I'm going to start right here. Continue that right on down. See how I bend my knife down when I come down like that? That's because I don't want to cut directly into the figure. Sorry if I hold it up there and you can't follow me. So I want that cheek line to curve into that point right there. And that can be a little deeper, but right now we're going to go ahead and do this side. So starting back here. Kind of cutting outside my line there. I'm going to lay my knife down. And again, this is anatomy. The more I carve, the more I seem to be aiming towards a more realistic figure. Although I try to stay in the caricature area, I'm really fascinated by doing realistic things. So even though it might be a caricature, I try to work in as much realism into the piece as possible. Now, again, if you look at your mirror, you'll notice this comes up here like that, the muscle, and ties into that line right there. So we'll do that a little bit. It doesn't have to be real deep. You just want to indicate that it's there. a little bit further. A good deep stab mark right there. A little bit deeper than that here. Again, not cutting straight in. This off now. Want that wrinkle to go beyond the two where the things meet, just like that. Hope you can see that.
Turn it towards the camera. Whoa.
Okay, and now I'm going to take this knife, and what I want to do now, see this line right runs around here? I want to curve up away from that to create the upper lip. See the look it's coming? See that appear? Isn't that amazing the way these things just show up? You know, just a little twist of the knife and it just changes the whole thing. Finish it off over here. Area right there. It's better. Let me go. Dig in there. There we go. All right, now on the bottom lip. First, I'm going to establish the lip. Thick down where his cigarette is, and then get thinner as we go up. Tie it into the other one. Good. Now we got to clean out this wood here. directly into this area down here. Howdy. Well, that's what we're after. And at the same time, make him look that much more sinister. Looks good. Okay, now let's kind of smooth out those lines. That division there a little bit more. Give him a, I think it's called a septum right here. What this one's called down here. But we'll give him one down here. And round out his chin a little more. And give him a division here. Douglas dimple there, just a dimple. All right, now I've got to create a spot for that cigarette, which will be right here. Do a time check. We just might be out of time, so we'll come back here in just a second. Okay, we've ran out of time here. I like to keep these things down to about 15 minutes. So anyway, while we were gone, I kind of redefined some of these areas, just kind of cleaned them up in a little bit more. And I think what we're going to do next is we're going to do the ears and the hair, because that's going to have an effect on the space we have up here for the eyes. I went ahead and whittled me a little cigarette, and I'll just show you how. Now we're coming along here. Get that thing in there to where it'll stay. Gotta be careful I don't chip my lips. This one needs to be turned a little bit more. About like that. Hopefully you can see that. It's gonna be a neat looking little figure. This will be a bust, by the way. We're not doing it next time. I'll talk to you later.